Well, it builds a lot of critical thinking skills that students don't often get in their schooling. Students learn to adapt in an environment that sometimes is beyond their control. Oftentimes they'll play moves with good intentions, but then their opponent does something different and they kind of have to change course. So it gives them great organizational skills. Being able to review their games afterwards, they gain a lot of research skills, a lot of debating skills by discussing their games with others. Numerous facets of critical thinking are developed in chess.